for the end of the world. Why some are afraid of the end of the world. Some try to predict the end of the world. When will it be the end of the world? Make a choice today. Please make today the end of the world. Please make today the end of the world. Stop breathing. The world. Christ will come like a thief in the night. Make a stand, make a choice today. Please make today the end of the world. Please make today the end of the world.
Go!
Some are afraid of the end of the world. Some try to predict the end of the world.
Cameroon is in a situation which is not very peaceful. God of peace, I call upon you, O God, by your authority and power, that you subdue people to you, may reign in this Cameroon. Father, I commit the authorities of this country into your wonderful hands, that you take care of them. Thank you, God, because you are God. Thank you, God, because you are God. I pray this in the name of the Son, Jesus.
Stop predicting the end of the world. Christ will come like a thief in the night. Make a stand, make a choice today.
Be with me, Lord.
I cannot live without thee.
I cannot live without thee.
I cannot try.
Behind the house is strong.
Be with me, Lord.
That is why I went on film, so I decided to cook. Mama.
Nancy, with this type of hunger that we are dying in this house like this, banana is getting right behind the house.
Mama, I will not die of hunger. You know, I'll have to remove the other one and go and sell tomorrow, so I'll just replace this one. Mama, let me keep.
Wherever I am, to be that thou art.
Banana was strong. I was just passing by. I said, let me just look. At least from the money we'll get from the banana, we'll buy foodstuffs.
Yes,
mommy.
She said that you are going to sell tomorrow now.
Yes, mommy, I have to go and sell tomorrow. Yes,
it's good. You should go and look for it. Come and come. Let me arrange your hair so it should look good when you are going to sell.
All right, mommy.
Mm-hmm.
I
love it.
Family.
Oh boy!
Yeah,
where's the baby?
I forgot our soup!
Hey! Boy, see the way it comes, see the way they move!
Boy, I didn't hear you! Boy, 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 boy,
boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy,
boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy,
boy, boy, boy, boy, boy,
boy, boy, boy,
boy, boy, boy, boy,
boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy,
boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, boy, bo
fighting.
No, hey, boy, I'm going to have no, oh man, no, boy. Hey, you mom for baby, no.
She be that girl, the first all time, for yeah, the same banana.
You didn't get the same video, the banana. You know, the style, the banana.
Boy, I think I didn't find it. No, never. Boy, I just pray me, I'm going to hire your boy, because I hire him, never don't keep.
Hey, hey,
chop for him, the coffee, yeah. I'm going to see, boy, see.
Great love Zulu.
Nothing for nothing.
Shadow, you go to the hospital and bring that baby here. No, that baby belongs to us. Go! Go! Susie! Our useless pastor is on his way to the hospital. You have to stop him. Go and stop him. Make sure he doesn't get to the hospital on time. Go! Go!
Of Zulu, huh? Only God's fire, Jesus Christ, trying to fire the Holy Ghost, the Holy Ghost fire.
No, you have no right. Stop me.
Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost fire, Holy Ghost.
Stop breathing till the end of the world. Christ will come like a thief. Stop breathing till the end of the world. Christ will come like a thief in the night. Make a stand, make a choice today. Please make today the end of the world. Please make today the end of the world.
Give your life to Jesus
today. The end of the world.
And the world today.
Is made today. The end
of the world.
I can only pray to you, Father God, to resolve this situation for me so that your name can be glorified and praised by your own people. Thank you, God, for helping this situation. You are mighty, you are faithful, you are trustworthy. Father, do something in this situation. God Almighty, I trust you. You are faithful, Holy God. Help this poor woman from this present situation so that your name will be glorified and praised. Thank you, O God Almighty.
Today, please make today the end of the world. Please make today.
Wo mo la re wo mo le. the wholesale first to my Lord.
Susie.
Yes, my Lord.
How was your mission?
It was successful.
Shadow. Susie. Congratulations for the job well done. There is still a great battle ahead of us. That's what we call Pastor. We need to do everything within our powers to bring him down. Praise the citizen of Zulu. Praise the citizen of Zulu. Praise the citizen of Zulu.
Nothing for nothing.
How much is your banana?
200 francs.
Alright, I would like to pay this one.
Alright, just put your money inside.
Thank you.
Okay, this one?
Yeah. Alright.
No, just, it's okay, just put the money there. Thank you. Thank you too. Alright. Alright, bye bye. Next time.
Bye bye.
Alright, customer.
I'm not going to be able to do that.
I'm not going to be able to do that.
Come again, pa. Come again, pa.
Why did you spend away the end?
My mother is dying.
What's wrong with your mother, babe?
My mother is dying.
Oh, baby. Oh, die in the jungle. Yeah, you respect yourself, yeah. Yeah, so, what's wrong with you?
I'm the wrong stuff for my
okay, 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 it's okay, it's okay. Okay. Baby, yeah, I will help your mama, okay? I'll help your mom.
Your mom? He's wearing off the hair.
For a mechanic to repair it. I don't know if you have any mechanics around here.
Yes, sir. There's a mechanic where you go up like this. You go towards your right. Then up. There is a mechanic place there, sir.
Did you say go towards my right and up?
Go straight, then go towards your right.
Okay.
Then up on the other side of the road, sir.
Thank you. Please. I just have 1 minute of time. Why are you from here? What are you doing?
I went to the market.
Banana. Wow, what a beautiful girl like you. Oh my god. That's so beautiful. Wow, an epitome of beauty.
Thank you, sir.
So where did you stay? Where? Just down there. Okay, I don't know. I have my cat here. Come anytime, okay?
Yes, sir.
Hey, good girl. Remain a good girl, okay?
Yes, sir.
All right, see you later.
Please help me.
the end of the world. When will it be the end?
Shadow.
Yes, my lord.
What of the new member you told me about? Where is she?
She's here, my lord.
Bring her in. You're welcome. You are welcome.
What's happening here? Where am I? What is all this?
Shadow.
Yes, my lord.
Before bringing her into the kingdom of Great Zulu, didn't tell her where she was going to?
Oh, my lord.
Fear not. Fear not.
Please, I can't do this, please. I can't do this, I beg of you. Please, I can't do this, please.
Stand up.
Please. I beg you for me, please.
Turning back. You are into the kingdom of wealth and riches. Yeah, we offer so many good things. Money. Excess money. You will do it.
Please.
No turning back.
Okay. Please. I need time to think about it, please.
Too late.
Please.
Too late. You're already in.
Okay, I'll do it. For the sake of my husband, I'll do it.
Well done. You're welcome. Here comes your daughter. The same for well that we have. Grace is in Shalu.
Yes, my lord.
What did you have? Grace of Zulu.
Because I was rendering a service which I'm supposed to render to you as a pastor. When you go back, pray, tell God who serve you from this.
Thank you, Pastor. Thank you very much. May the Almighty God bless you for me. Thank you, and see you next time. Bye. Thank you very much.
My daughter, can you come back? Sit down.
Oh,
this no problem. I saw you suffering somewhere and blood was oozing from your body. So, I don't know what was going on. But I can see a mark on your hand. What is it?
Well, this mark is just a makeup.
No, you know, as pastor, I must ask what the sign means.
Do I really need to call this guy? No, he might take me to be true. But I'm here all alone. My only source of happiness is gone. No siblings, no father. Anyway, I'll just try and call. I don't know what the future holds for me. Oh, God is my father's. I'm lonely here. This might be the only opportunity for me to leave this lonely place. Oh, Lord, help me.
You want money? You want beautiful cars? You have it here.
Thank you. Sit down, please.
Thank you, sir.
Yes, what
can I do for you? I have a confession to
make. You make it to me?
Yes, sir.
Go ahead. You think that's a great deal to make a confession?
Sir,
I'm just
about to make it.
When you feel well,
Then you're welcome.
Forget about what happened, you know?
But I equally saw this man on your friend.
It's just something for young girls. We love each other as a friend, so we decided to
put it. Because you belong to a certain group of people in some society.
No.
So, Pastor, I think asking my needs.
For the end of the world, why some are afraid.
Great Master, I'm sorry I couldn't accomplish the mission you sent me. I was obstructed by Nadine for a reason I don't know.
Why, Nadine?
I'm sorry, my master. It was a mistake.
We don't have mistakes here. You have to go now. You have to go. If you don't do it, you will die.
I will.
Go! Natasha.
Yes, my lord.
You have to go with her. Make sure she accomplishes the mission.
I will, my lord.
Go!
I can't sustain this feeling, baby, no take a more.
Cause this kind of love where I get you is a couple of cars go.
Well, I really had fun today.
I wish this could be happening again.
You're the best guy ever.
Yeah. I hope you enjoyed the day.
Yeah, I
do.
Yeah.
Our motto in action: we make money.
Nothing for that.
We need more soaps.
There was one girl that the master sent me on an errand, and it's really difficult accomplishing that errand. The pastor, the first that pastor is carrying it more than me. Even after the fortifications, it's not still going.
So, what do we do? You know, we really need to put this money down. It's stepping our kids.
We need to put him down, yes, but it's not as easy as you think. The last time I went there, I almost got burned.
I don't even know what to say.
Oh my God, so you really escaped.
I wish you were there.
No, you see, Natasha, I believe in you.
That man is powerful.
Yeah, Adi is powerful too. But like seriously, you have to do that. You know.
Oh, tell me we can love you better, girl. Who can treat you better? No one. No one. No. Yeah.
But for your love.
Ooh, girl, I need your love to hold on.
But for your love.
Your loving you make me crazy.
But for your love.
Girl, I need your love to hold on.
But for your love.
Ooh, your love you make me regret. Oh. Girl, I need your love. Oh, I need your love. Hey, can we make this work? Can we make this perfect? Banchako.
Excuse me, please.
What's your name?
I'm Adeline.
Adeline. That's such a beautiful girl.
Thank you.
What are you doing here? How are you?
I'm just catching phone.
Catching phone? It surprised me. The beautiful girl of the time. Just through alone. Everybody's a company.
No, I just chose to be alone.
Why? I hope there's
no problem. No, there's no problem. Everything's okay.
Okay. So can I help you? I'm just a company.
No. Is it because of this bottle of tea?
Oh, not really. Not really. Just give it to
me. No, I don't need it.
That's such a beautiful thing. I don't want maybe something. But what are you doing thinking as if something's wrong with you?
No, I'm fine, I'm perfect.
Okay.
Can we make this work? Baby girl, I'm on your phone, ring, ring. Put a nigga on hold, ping, ping. Got me feeling like a star, sing, sing. As it sing, sing, yeah. Sangari.
Sangari.
She say she owe and cause of. Come from Sangari.
Sangari.
She say I too like Palab. Hey, she reading your call. Je te laisse pas. C'est toi la femme de mes rêves. La femme de mes rêves. Oh, who can love you better?
No, no,
no. Say who can treat you better?
No, no, no.
Tell me who can love you better, girl. Who can treat you better? No one. No one, no one. Girl, I need your love.
I don't have any.
of the world.
Hey, Jesus! What is this fire? What is this fire? He's crying! What is this fire? What is this fire? What is this fire? What is this fire? Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. God Almighty, thank you for what you've done. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.
It's okay. I've seen everything. We need to be strong. Zuru. Zuru, great Zuru,
destroy
you!
Destroy you!
Destroy you!
Destroy you! You who?
I'm the great Zuru.
What does that mean to me?
Are you not afraid to die?
I am not afraid. I'm a man of God.
You don't know me.
Servant of God. I destroy you. I destroy you in the power of the Holy Spirit. I destroy you in the power of the Holy Spirit.
Great Zuru.
In the name of the Almighty God, I destroy you. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, I destroy you. I destroy you in the name of you. I destroy you. Go and be destroyed. Go and be destroyed. Go and be destroyed. Go and be destroyed in the name of the God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Jesus.
Jesus, in you I have powers. I believe and I trust in you because you are a faithful God.
Jimmy Swag! Go, go, you hot, this is your birthday. Go, go, you hot, go show. Go, go, you hot, this is your birthday. Go, go, you hot, in the club. Go,
every time our eyes meet, it's feeling inside me. It's almost more than I can take.
Go, you hot, go show.
Baby, when you touch me, I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me anyway. I've never been this close to anyone. I can feel how much you love me, and it just blows me anyway. I've never been this close to anyone or anything. I can hear your thoughts, I can see your dreams.
Go, shorty.
I don't know how you do what you do.
Go, go.
So who will go with you?
Go, go.
It just keeps getting better.
Go, you hot. Go, shorty.
I wanna spend the rest of my life with you by my side, forever and ever. Every little thing that you do,
go,
baby, I'm amazed by you.
Go, shorty.
Baby,
had fun. I wish you could go again and again and again, non-stop.
Oh, Natasha, I'm glad to. I hope you enjoyed it.
Yeah, I did. At first, I was very, very scared, but it was fun. Like, seriously.
Yeah, my first experience, I was just like, you know, scared too. But after some time, I just used to.
So when are we doing it again?
No. I'm just thinking. We've been in this relationship for a while.
Uh-huh.
I was just thinking. Get married.
So you're not serious, are you?
No, I'm serious, Natasha. I'm really serious about
it. Shadow, you know it's not possible, right?
No.
You know, as much as I love you, this is going to work.
See, Natasha, I'm serious about this. Just begging, just begging, please.
Can you just forget about that? It won't work.
Just Natasha, please. I'm begging you. I'm begging you, Natasha, please. I'm begging you. I was thinking
about
this man of God that really to step out of peace. I know he's stepping out of peace for the better, okay? Because I've seen that the Almighty or the so-called Great Zero, dealing with this Great Zero is a mess. I was just thinking that I would just quit the Great Zero and go.
Well, your idea is good, kind of. How are you sure the man of God is going to overcome Zuru? You know he's a great man. He's very powerful.
No, but I think the power the man of God can have is just greater than that of Zuru. Okay? So you can just quit the kingdom and go ahead with your life. Get married and seek the face of God.
I love you so much, and I'll do anything for you just for us to be together.
love you too, my angel. You mean everything to me.
You see, Pastor, we are here to seek for your help.
What's the problem?
Yeah, we came to seek for your help because the lifestyle we've been living, we just thought it wise we should like live the old style of living and seek the face of God. So I came here with my fiance, my wife to be, so that you can really help us and pray for us and deliver us from our past lives and atrocities. So we really need to live that old style of living because we've destroyed many souls, killed people with drunk blood, which we thought was good.
Thank you very much for coming to see me to pray for you. I'll pray for you. The one thing I want to advise you is that when you decide to leave the evil powers or the evil society, take it once that you have left them. Let me not pray for you and go back again. Now that you come to the man of God, you are in the right place. Jesus Christ came to the world to save sinners. So now that you have come and you believe that Jesus Christ is our Lord and Savior, I am going to pray for you that Almighty God will accept your confession and accept you in His kingdom.
Thank you, Pastor.
Now that you come to me as a man of God to pray for you, have you accepted to give all your lives to Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior?
Yes, Pastor.
If you say yes, can you now kneel down and pray for me? You have said in your word, it is true, that if you confess our sins to you, we forgive our sins and accept us. Father, your children who have been in the evil world, they have recognized that they were living in life which is not good. And then I come before you, O God, and they confess their sins. Father God, I pray in the name of your Son that you forgive their sins and accept them. Father God, destroy all the power. Mighty name, I have prayed. Amen. Rise. Now we are free from evil powers. Our God and our Father is now with you. We can now go and be married, believing that Jesus Christ is our Lord and Savior. Go now in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior, and be married in His name. Amen.
To repent again.
One day be one day.
I seen a man go die and go to hellfire. He will not come back to repent again. In linen and fine purple, I lived in luxury every day.